everybody out there. How's it going? How you doing tonight? This is something a little bit different, trying out new things with the OBS and stuff like that, and stream elements and things. So I'm trying to get out chat windows and stuff. I forgot what I was saying. Let me see here. Something in here. There we go. Let's see if we have. Find some music now for everybody, I guess. See some music for stuff like that. How's everything going tonight? Let me see what we got going on up here. See what everything says. Make sure everything's running well. Alright, looks like it. Yep. Alright. So what is up, everybody? How's everyone doing out there, huh? See if I can find something to do while we get people in. Try to get some people talking. See how's it going. Today was a pretty chill day for me. And saw my parents. Played this new game, I guess. I'd never heard it before. So my dad started telling me about it. It was, what's it called? Let me Google it real quick. I don't remember what it's called now. My goodness, I'm just blanking on everything tonight. Paddleball tennis? I don't know what it's called. No, that's actually a thing. Pickleball. Pickleball, yes. Playing with pickleball today for the first time ever. And it was definitely interesting. Something I've never really done before. So it was fun. I played tennis as a kid. He always tried to encourage me to play tennis and to do stuff like that and might be more sports. Kind of sports like. I never really got into it. As you can tell, I got into games and electronics and technology more, which is interesting because he's definitely the type to do the same thing. Sorry, made some tea earlier. I thought I'd make some tea and see what was going on and see how everyone was doing. Let me see what other people are up to. So I'm just kind of chilling, having a pretty chill day. How are you guys doing today? Yeah, I can go out there and I gotta sort of figure out how all this stuff works. Let me see someone here. See here. Hey, thanks about that. So this is one overlay I got from Stream Elements. It's one of the basic ones. It's just like an Overwatch one. I thought I'd try it out and see what it looks like. I actually haven't seen it yet, so I'm going to check it out real quick on a bigger scale. I tried to make my own, but it was definitely something to learn and harder than I thought it would be, so I didn't take the time to do it right now. I need to fill in all those things I see. Trying that out. Just trying to be more intuitive with everything and see what everything is kind of like. So I gotta figure out how to do change all those things on there, like the Instagram, Twitter, stuff like that. Unless I wanted to say that and just look up my, I guess you can look up my tag by going to all those places. I do have Twitters at all Epic Corgi Gaming. So that might be the easiest way to do it. I'll still try to figure it out later on, though. So how's your night going out there? Give me a thumb. What are you up to? I played your game a little bit, and it was good. The premise was kind of weird, but it was a good game. How you made it and stuff like that. It was kind of, and I did watch you make it on your stream too, which is pretty neat. Let's see what we can do. Let's just see if we can like kill some time, figure out what we're doing on other things. Let me check something real quick. Favorite this thing too. Let me see what we got here. Okay. That would be pretty cool. Could try doing that. Let's do that. Instead of having. God, I can add. Here. Oh, man. So. Kind of interesting trying to adjust things on the fly here, so see how this goes. Let's see. There we go. Oh my gosh. Unless that was meant to be that way. Okay, let's see how that works. Let's bring up something here. Here instead. That works. Okay, so that works pretty well. Let's see what we got. Let's see. I guess we can start a game up and see what we got to play out there. Let's see what is going on here. I'm not your wife, bro. See if I can play on here. I don't know. See if some super intense. Like, what's it called? Like, Outer Worlds, because that will be attract my attention for too long, I think. But I do want to play something that is pretty chill. Play some Sims, I guess, or something. That's pretty chill. Let's do that. Let's do that for now. Starcraft also. Try Valorant. I haven't played Valorant for a while. I was getting okay at it. I wasn't doing too bad at it. But that might detract me from. I don't know what I want to do. Let's do StarCraft 2. I do love this game, and it's been a long, long time. Let's do the campaign and something that's gonna be too intense. Let's see where it shows. What is going on? Why did I put this over here? Jeez. Okay. Why did it put it over here for? Okay, let's see. There we go, I don't know why. I guess I can just change the settings to like that. Yeah. I don't think I've heard of that place. Give me 1 second and I will be right back. I'm gonna change my shirt real quick. back. Sorry about that. I wanted to get a new shirt on because I didn't want the logos showing and stuff like that. I'm pretty self-conscious about what logos I use, just in general. I don't want to feel like, I don't know, showing stuff off and stuff like that, to be honest with you. So, yeah, so I'm going to probably put some StarCraft 2 up for a while. I'm going to do the campaign, nothing too exciting. So, yeah, let's try that out and see how it goes. Let's see. Let's play the campaign.
Expertise is non-existent. Perhaps I could start there.
Ouch.
Okay. Is that working?
Well, I guess you might be able to teach Stedman a thing or two.
Because I'll have to work for
Welcome
now.
Aboard, Doc.
Is that okay with you? I have to be over probably some things that are, I don't know if important to you guys or not, but I gotta figure some place to put him.
Guess you heard the news by now, Raynor.
What's that, buddy?
Looks like you're back in business.
That I am, Mr. Hill. And fighting a Zerg and Dominion all at once is going to take its toll on my standing forces.
Are you sure? I mean, I'm
pretty
boss.
You got any guns for hire?
But you know, the invasion makes it a seller's market right now. Still, your bartender over there makes a hell of a Mai Tai. So, sure, I've got some mercenary contracts you might be interested in.
You're all heart, Mr. Hill.
Smaller. There we go. That works for you. That works for me. Sorry, I'm trying to fix it all on the fly. Knew all the stuff, I'll be honest. How's it going? I'm just kind of, I'm gonna play something chill. I can walk, come back and forth for chat. So with this, how you doing tonight? You guys anything to say? Anything you want to talk about? I'm open to almost anything. Ah, let's see. Asking if you want to know where the corgi's at. I think he's underneath his little. Yep. So I've got this little stool back here. I'm not sure if you guys can see it or not. Let me see. Hold on. Let me pull the camera thing up. Pull the camera. There it is. Okay, so you can't really see it. We see it, this little stool here. Right there. He's at a little den under there. He likes to walk under there and chill out and sleep and stuff like that. Kind of a loner, but I think he definitely got used to be by himself until I got Sky, my other dog here. She's on her bed sleeping. We just sat outside having a fire and running around and playing games and stuff like that. So they're pretty tired out right now. But it was him for about a year. Yeah, about a year. Just him. He would you know, myself. I was my brother at the time when I got him. Oh my God, man, he was so cute. He was like that big. He was like 4 pounds, the cutest little thing you ever seen in your life. And so it was just him and I for a while. I mean, him, myself, and my brother for a while. Our lease came up, so I said, I kind of wanted to be on my own. So I got my own apartment. And so he was almost a year. He was a year old by then. Like, in his time, I didn't get him until March. He was a year old by this time because his birthday was in January, stuff like that. And so around that time, I was working, and I was coming home, and I saw he'd be in his crate or whatever, and I'd let him out. He'd get out, and he'd run to my bed, and he'd lay on my bed and sleep there. So I figured he was basically sleeping all day. And so to help out with that, I got Sky. He's my second dog. And they kind of, like, live together, stuff like that, so he could, have, like, you know, be interactive with other dogs and wouldn't be by himself all the time. So that's kind of how I got her. And then got to the point where she's got a lot more energy than he does. She can run a lot faster and do a lot more and kind of not only picks on him, but she won't play and he wouldn't, or he'd be too small. He'd try his best, but he wouldn't be able to keep up. So then I got Augie, my third one here, and it's been pretty good. They all have a good dynamic now. When I first got them, Max was kind of territorial over Augie, and so it was kind of, he kind of pestered, and he'd get annoyed and try to, you know, fight back and stuff like that, but I think it's gotten better now. They all play together and have fun and stuff like that, so that's kind of the dynamic of my family. There, that was Augie, that's my third one. Walking off to do his own thing, I guess. Max has little dog syndrome, where he wants to think that he's a big dog, but he's really not. And then he hears the smallest sound, and he flips out. And he'll start barking and going crazy and stuff like that. So, oh, he snuck off too. I didn't even see him go anywhere. Where'd he go? Hold on, let me see if he's growling. Nope, it's not growling or anything like that. So, but it's trick-or-treaters, and so, well, it's Halloween, so they might have some trick-or-treaters around tonight. I don't think, I didn't see any, and so that's why I started coming on here and just doing this stuff, but that's what we got so far. Get back to it in here. Updated my drivers. Let me see something here. What are you guys doing? There's something going on out there? Certain game will work on here now that I've got. Oh God. Let me see here. Right now, okay, so now my two dogs are sharing a bed right now. And that's what they are. That's how they are. They're best friends and stuff like that. So let me see if I can get this to show you. So, what's happening? There we go. See? They're sharing their bed because they're best friends. I can't move very quickly when I have this going because Max, I don't know. He's like, he just knows I'm going to throw a picture. Show my camera, and he tries to run off and do his own thing or whatever. So, I'm not sure how he knows, but I for sure know. I can tell he does know somehow. You okay, Augie? Don't be chewing up my jacket here. You like to chew the strings off. I don't like that. It means I don't have strings to use. Are you okay? Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, this one's pretty big, so let's get rid of this one. I'm not gonna play it anyways, I'm sure. Let's finish one at a time here. Oh man. You guys are cute. Too cute sometimes. I can't believe that game is 200, Call of Duty Modern Warfare is 252 gigabytes. That's ridiculous. And like half, if not more of it, is the Warzone stuff. Like, that's ridiculous. Okay, so making sure everything's okay. Earlier, I'm pretty sure I heard yelling and stuff like that, so. I wanted to see, make sure everything was okay out there. Stuff, I guess. I was gonna get rid of what was I gonna get rid of? I don't play anymore. Let's do this one. Yeah, I've not played that game, so I'll get rid of this one. see how it is. Let me see what we got here. Let's go in here and sit here and get rid of the game, because I'm pretty sure I'm not playing that much of that one anymore. Really, so. What coupon is it? Let's go to my library here. Let me see what I got here. That's right. Yeah, I've played it for a long time, so. Let's see, what's this? I wasn't a huge fan of this game, to be honest with you, so I'll get rid of this one. This is also, I can just make sure if I can play one of my games, if it's going to work or not, we'll see. Got the minimum amount. We'll see how it goes. So while that, I guess while that installs, let's play something else. See what we got to choose from. Just do this, something simple. How do you feel about that, guys? sound at? Oh, wait. Alright. That's what it was. Let's go. Here. Bring that over here. Sound. It's always remember on this stuff. Settings going and stuff like that. So, where did it go? Where did it go? Oh, it's set to the right one. So then, where's the music at? Let's go back. We'll reopen this. working. Try something else. Let's try a different game. See if the sound works there. This is the most annoying thing ever. See, it works in here. Try to something else. Try going back to Sims. Maybe something is there. That shows up. This is so weird why it's working now. Come on now, why won't it work? I know this is super fucking boring. I'm sorry. This doesn't work. Sound not working. Not that. Update is going on here or something. All I want to do is play this game because I like The Sims and it's not working. If I try something like this. Alright, I'm back, sorry. I don't know. I'm about to give up and not play The Sims, I guess. We not like The Sims a lot. So I'll play something else. I'll try to see if I can play it later. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Kind of boring right now, guys. I'm sorry. Let's see what I got. Because I don't want to, like, leave you guys just hanging there, but I could play something else, I guess. Long way to go in Call of Duty. Let's play some. I'm gonna do some Counter Strike. How is that sound? Is that okay with you guys? And there's an update. Let's see how it shouldn't be too bad. It's only 2.2 gigabytes, honestly. Update the game first. See where it's at now. Got 30 seconds left, guys. Don't worry. Not much longer. We'll see how I do. Good, it's working. It's working. Wait, is the sound not working again? Oh, change the sound, don't I? There we go. All right, back into it. Gosh, actually, I completely missed Act 1, Act 2, basically. Yeah, so let's continue. Can I play competitive then? Okay. Let's just go with it. I'm gonna change you guys over now. Hold on. Hey, there we go. Let's go. Probably not good enough yet to play competitive, which I'm not sure I would want to because I would have to talk a lot.
Match found.
Makes it a little harder to talk to you guys. Ha ha ha.
from another mister. Let's have some fun, yeah?
Enemy spotted.
Out of fucking bullets. Oh, is it going on our team leave?
You know what?
Revealing area.
Listen up.
Reloading.
Enemy spotted.
Next.
Reloading.
I'm better at this than I was at Counter-Strike, that's for sure. But that's okay. How's it going? Have a good time. seeing you lose, like, bad, crazy bad.
Stubborn, but they'll break.
God dang it. I tried to stop him a little bit, but then I hit.
Enemy spotted. One down.
There they are.
Yeah, they're all in that area. They're all just camping that area. That's, oh.
remaining.
Wow. That is a pretty awesome gun. I gotta look into this one. I think they're all over there still. Unless he walked off. Yeah, bro, you got it. You want some?
30 seconds left.
Roll out. Got this. I always forget to buy armor. I forgot to buy armor again.
Getting spotted. Okay, healer down.
One enemy remaining.
Bro, get out of the way.
For you.
You ever heard of flanking people, guys?
I will put their viper down. It is mercy.
We should go A again.
The hunt begins.
Target.
Enemy spotted.
I have to
find it. Jeez.
One enemy remaining.
Oh.
30 seconds left. Last player standing.
Oh, hey. Oh guys. Yeah, oh my God. Horrible.
Together, we will bury them under their transgressions.
Yeah, I was trying to do that. Let's just go with that.
Heart planted.
We fought well. Opponent killed.
Continue to give us vision, Sova.
I have extra money if anyone needs.
Hunt them down.
You will not kill my allies!
Joke's over! Not dead!
Bomb buddy out!
This kid. Oh, thank God for that.
Thirty seconds left. Spike plant. Last player standing.
Jesus.
Bomb buddy out. Healing you.
One enemy remaining.
Damn.
Your duty is not over. So what I miss?
Reloading.
Thirty seconds left.
Satchel out. Here comes the party. Wall race.
10 seconds left.
Enemy.
Last player standing.
Wait, do we win or not?
Find that rhythm.
Enemy spotted.
Return to dust.
I have to strike.
War rage.
One enemy remaining.
Try to get through me.
Begins. You're dead!
Enemy
spotted. Our spike carrier is dead.
Get by a gun.
I have the spike.
Enemy spotted.
Revealing area. Found them.
Standing. 30 seconds left.
Spike planted.
How hard down.
Last round in the half.
Can't take anything with us after this. Go for broke.
Strong buddy out.
Enemy spotted.
Blocking sight. Blocking sight.
Don't get in my way.
One enemy remaining.
Three.
Player standing.
Oh yeah. Nice job.
Switching sides.
Calm down, dude. This is the game. Got me.
Enemy spotted. Revealing area.
Whatever half the work you even say in this.
There they are.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Is there a way to like friend him on here?
30 seconds left.
Hurt those who hurt us.
Blocking sight.
For you. Last player standing.
You fought well.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
This is what I trained for.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Enemy spotted.
Spike planted.
How'd that be?
Multiple enemies spotted. Enemy spotted.
Last player standing.
Bomb buddy out. Look at me. I know that I am by your side.
The hunt begins.
One down. Enemy spotted.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Shame. Love explosions.
Remember, nobody's a hero when they're crying for air.
30 seconds left.
You will not kill my allies!
Spike planted. Last player standing.
Your backs. Just, you know, from the front.
God, I'll go B.
Let's choke them.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Spike planted.
Fuck.
Welcome to my world!
Revealing area.
Last player standing.
How do I change the settings? Whatever.
Right here.
Okay, so we're going that way, so I'll be.
Let us hunt.
Oh.
Many enemies spotted. I know what must be done.
This kid a lot.
Enemy spotted.
Wall raid.
Son of a bitch.
Enemy spotted.
Okay.
Reloaded.
Spike planted.
The hunt begins.
No more.
Last player standing.
Neutralized.
Ugh.
Match point.
Stay taut as a bowstring. The fight demands it.
It's all ahead, kid.
Together.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Multiple enemies spotted.
Reloading.
Silence.
One enemy remaining.
Ah, he's behind me. Fuck.
Thirty seconds left. Last player standing.
My priority is their suffering.
Bomb buddy out. You will not kill my allies.
One enemy remaining.
Why are my socks out here?
Just give me a moment.
I'll choke their sight.
Don't put too much pressure on us.
Need a drop. Need a drop. Need a drop.
I've got nothing. Stop asking.
Come on, let's go!
Barrier created.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Spike planted.
Oh, they decoyed us. Jeez, they decoyed us. Nice job. That was was awesome.
Last player standing. Attackers win. Kills do I have? 15. I still have it. Not bad, not bad. Guys, how you guys doing out tonight, huh? You enjoying yourselves watching, get owned by all the good players out there, huh? Alright, it's been a while since I've played this game, so we'll see how it goes again. I didn't do too bad. I got 15 kills, 20 deaths, and I got one defuse, so that's always good news there.
So that's just basically a synopsis of what happened. We're gonna try again, try Jeopardy again, and see if I find a game and see how things can go. Almost out of tea here. Something has to make some more sore of that in a minute here. Yeah, so been a not too bad of a day. Didn't do much. Like I said, I played some pickleball with my dad.
Match found.
Pretty quick. Small court and stuff like that, so I wasn't really sure how. I liked it. It was pretty good.
Yes, I fought.
I know I'm a raised man, but still. This is a really good one to start out with until you actually, you know, figure out how it all works, and then we'll go from there. So you call me what you want, but I'm still learning, and this is a little, I'm better at this than I am at Counter-Strike, so give me that credit there. Don't buy anything this round. I have to save it for the next round so I can get stuff there. This is a new map. I don't think I've ever been here before. Alright, let's go. It'll be kind of intense. I thought I was quiet for parts of it, so we'll see. What's up, guy? I fight, let's go. No one is. Oh no, 2-on-1.
Cover going out.
I see someone.
Shadows traveling.
Going up.
I need to set back up.
Alright, let's move out. Where are we going, guys? Who's got the spike? Where are we going? We're going this way. Okay. Right, team hurt my back. Friendly fired a lot of my ass.
Shadows traveling. Cover going out.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Oh, come on. I had that. I shot him so many times. 72. That was like 150. Come on.
blood.
Oh, come on. Add that. Come on.
I will quench your eternal flames, Phoenix.
I need a drop.
Here.
Cheers.
Yeah, I don't have enough for a drop. Sorry, buddy. There's three here. Okay, A, B, and C.
Shake them up.
Oh, man. Surround a little bit.
Shadows traveling. Cover going out.
I see someone
spotted. Landing. Careful.
We've got to move out of here. We're going to get ourselves bogged down. We've got to move.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing. Clutch.
Nice job, idiot. Should have dropped that spike when you had the chance.
Burn bright, Phoenix.
Last player standing.
Trying to move around, trying to get around it, but it didn't work. Alright.
I can buy.
Cheers.
Let's start this party.
Shadows traveling.
Cut the guy. Reload him.
Message.
Reloading.
Nowhere to run.
Boom. Your duty is not over.
Shot.
We tend to die.
You
one enemy remaining.
Claw our way back up to the light.
Spike's here.
Here. Run.
prepare for hellfire!
Bomb buddy out. Spike carrier's down.
Last player standing.
Do you look at the corner? I just walked into the room.
Wall raised.
I can buy.
I need a drop.
Here.
Cheers.
To save.
Time to explode.
Shadows traveling.
Enemy spotted. Come on! Oh, you ain't coming back.
Get out of my way.
Last player standing.
We set the tempo, not them. Satchel out.
Here. Here. Going out.
Stay here. Oh, Shkai, come here. Come on. Come on. I wouldn't see you. Come on. Come on. Come on.
30 seconds left.
Enemy down.
Oh, I need to use of yours. No.
Three down.
Okay. I gotta get back to these bunkers.
Shadows traveling. Cover going out. Stealing sight.
Enemy spotted.
Kill my allies!
Spike planted.
Joke's over! Out. You're dead!
Woo! Last player standing.
Them remember, they're only human.
Hey,
snuff them out.
Watching here. Reloaded.
Careful now.
Enemy spotted.
Reloaded.
Reloaded.
Still in sight.
Reloaded.
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 Come on, let's go. Going up.
I have the spike.
I have retreat.
No charges left.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
3 out of 5.
I do too bad.
Where is everyone hiding?
Backs will be towards at least one of us. I can buy.
I need a drop.
Where are you?
Going out.
Removed.
Blinding.
Going up.
Fires out.
Last player standing.
Nuts.
remaining.
Oh, come on. That sucks. Split second too late.
Last round before the switch.
Spend everything. We keep nothing. Reloading.
I need a drop.
I can buy.
I need a drop.
Let's go. Shadows traveling.
Reloaded.
Shadows traveling.
I see someone.
Nowhere to run!
One enemy remaining. Switching sides.
Try to get through me.
I need this.
We got this, don't worry.
This.
Reload him.
Spike planted.
Reload him.
Reload. I almost killed myself.
Going up.
Last player standing.
Want to dance? I'll lead.
Here. Here.
I didn't use my ultimate at all. Like, I probably had that set.
Going out.
Enemy spotted.
I see someone. My eyes are better than yours.
Enemy spotted.
Chill out.
Last player standing.
Fuck. Man, I'm bad at this. I have to kill someone. Remember that. Don't forget that.
Spike planted.
Where's your brother at, Augie? Yeah, huh? Oh, there you are. Front taking a nap, dork. Augie's up front, probably pure sleep and taking a nap. Weirdo. Oh man, this is
right. I'm twitchy here, let's go already.
I need to blow something up.
Reloading.
Spike planted.
Enemy spotted.
One enemy remaining.
Reloaded.
Wall raid.
We good. We good. Careful now. Reload him.
No.
I feel the strain. Block it out, Omen.
Your guys here.
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Come on, let's go.
Healing.
Wow. Cover going out.
Spike planted.
Enemy spotted.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
We good.
Nice.
Prepare yourselves. We fight once again.
Okay, let's get set up.
Multiple enemies. Bunch of guys here.
Nowhere to run!
Charges? Check. Brakes? Nowhere in sight.
Yeah, who needs brakes? Especially when you're driving, huh?
We're quiet this time.
Spike planted.
Shadows traveling. Silence.
Last player standing. Match point.
Bunch of guys here. Come on, let's go!
Enemy spotted.
Multiple enemies.
Removed. One enemy remaining.
Your duty is not over.
I see the spike.
You got fire.
This is crazy. It feels like we've been doing this forever. Anyone else feel like that? Just me? Okay.
Always the best spot for my shotgun. Giant. Freaking.
I need a drop.
Semi-auto.
Reloading.
Enemy spotted.
Set.
Cover going out.
Spike planted.
Shadows traveling.
Dang it.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Yeah,
this is no problem.
Good job, good job. Everyone left.
You want me serious? You got it.
I need this. Need this.
My shotgun now.
Nowhere to run.
Enemy spotted.
For you.
Spike planted.
I see many people.
You will not kill my allies.
Last player standing.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Attackers win.
Oh, that was the end, huh? been a lot of fun playing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did enjoy it, and hopefully I'll see you all again some other time again, if that's okay with you guys. Have a good night, and please be safe out there wherever you guys are doing, okay?